And welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect 2, Blind, I'm the RPG Chick. Before I forget, let me go retrain my power here. Single bonus power. 5,000 iridium, we have almost 80,000 iridium. No problem there. Creates a shield that soaks huge amount of damage. Could be interesting. I'll try it. Try barrier. Probably gonna change it again with another, when we get another loyal member, which I'm gonna be looking forward to now.
For you, Commander.
Thank you. So, who are we gonna help? Let's see. Let's head back for the mass relay first, of course. We're done with this cluster. Wasn't much in here. Just the Blue Sun's base here, where they set up the false transmitter to trick starships, and in here was a missiles heading towards a colony, and we could either save the Alliance base or the city with hundreds of thousands of people, and I decided to save the city. Fuel. A few probes. And we're on our way. Oh, we are, once we check a destination. Now these have been to Far Rim, Hades Nexus. I could help, I keep looking for that, but again, it's getting late. I wanna, like, cover that in one big chunk. You haven't even been to Minos Wasteland, and there's nothing there to go see. Well, at least there's nothing pointing there. Where are we? Where are we now? Hold on, let me just... I can't quit out, right? I think I can, but I don't want to. Shadow Sea. So we're over here, right? Was that a nebula we finished? We're here then. Sigurd's Cradle. Alright, we're very close to this to, gonna help Tali. Help our good friend Tali. She's one of the few from the game that we can... Oh! Twin Star System! Nice! So she's one of the few from the original game that... Oh, he disappeared in the sun. Look at that. Haha. Pretty cool. We hit something there. Hear that? But I don't have an option to do anything. Weird. So we have other systems, Micah and Paz, but let's just help her. And then we'll go look at these other systems. There's no stars here. And I hear, okay. I hear there's something in there. The Migrant Fleet. A fleet of 50,000 craft holding over 17 million quarians. The Migrant Fleet is the largest array of space-faring vessels in the known galaxy. Though Quarians on pilgrimage have visited most settled worlds in the galaxy, few outsiders have ever stepped foot inside the Quarian ships. And we're about to. I'm excited. Well, we might end up spending time here if there's a lot to see. Of course, Tali. Spring Thane. barrier. You're not gonna mess with it. I haven't decided on it, if I want to put points into it. So I'm just gonna wait on that. I would do charge and cryo ammo, but I hardly ever use them. Charge once in a while. I make sure we're really safe and there's nobody else, and half the time there is somebody else that I didn't know was there and it backfires on me, so I don't use charge very often, so I'm not gonna improve that. She's got energy drain. Drains enemies' kinetic barrier power to I like that. That sounds neat. Well, I might save her points. Yeah, I'm gonna save her points for that, and I might end up taking that myself. And shredder ammo. I'm gonna save him to either increase the warp or the drill assassin for these special abilities and such. So yeah, now using 8 points. Tali, I'm pretty sure we saw what she's using. Viscerator shotgun, which is very good. And current effects, which is good. Okay. Cool. So sadly, these guys are like nomads through the galaxy.
The Raya, requesting permission to dock with the Raya.
Our system has your ship flagged as Cerberus. Verify.
After time adrift among open stars, along tides of light and through shoals of dust, I will return to where I began.
Nice. Permission granted. Welcome home, Tali'Zorah.
We'd like a security and quarantine team to meet us. Our ship is not clean.
Understood. Approach exterior docking cradle 17.
Okay, so is that why Shepard's wearing that? To protect the others, not herself. Protect the Quarians. You could almost see Tali's face, like so clear through the mask there.
Captain Shepard, Tali'Zorah told me a lot about you. I wish we could be meeting under more pleasant circumstances.
Yeah, he called us Captain Shepard. I didn't even notice that. It's Commander, not Captain.
I've never actually reached the rank of Captain. Technically, I'm no longer in the Alliance military at all.
True that.
You're the commander of the Normandy, responsible for the lives aboard it. That entitles you to respect among our people.
Well, thank
May
you.
You stand between your crew and heart as you lead them through the empty quarters of the stars.
Keep us alive. It's an old ship captain's blessing, Shepard.
Kill us a lie. I owe Tali a great deal.
Tali helped the Normandy's crew out of many difficult situations. I'm here to return the favor.
I understand. As the commander of the vessel she serves on, your voice carries weight. I wish I could do more to help Tali. The trial requires that I be officially neutral, but I'm here if you need to talk. They're charging you with bringing active Geth into the fleet as part of a secret project.
What?
That's insane. I never brought active Geth aboard. I only sent parts and pieces.
So this is what this trial is all about. I thought it had something to do with her working for Cerberus. Like, you know, like, kind of. Sort of. But then they would have never let me on board. You sent parts and pieces. You did what?
You sent Geth materials back to the migrant fleet?
Yes, my father was working on a project. He needed the materials. If I sent back something that was only damaged, not permanently inactive, No, I checked everything. I was careful.
Technically, I'm under orders to place Tali'Zorah under arrest pending the hearing. So, Tali, you're confined to this ship until this trial is over.
Thank you, Captain.
Preparations got underway as soon as you arrived. The hearing's being held in the Garden Plaza. Good luck.
Well, I would have checked the other option. I didn't know I couldn't do both. Go to the Admiralty Hearings Board. Codex updated. Paragon. Well, I should check out the Codex really quick, I guess. I just clear that out. Ships and vehicles. This is a secondary. There's no primary. Let's just read this. My voice has been, like, pretty husky tonight, so let's see how I do. Quarian live ships. There are a few wide open spaces in Quarian spacecrafts. Live ships are the exception. Each ship is a massive hydroponics facility, growing thousands of tons of genetically modified staple crops under artificial light and in highly enriched soil. The surface of a live ship is studded with docking bays so as many ships as possible can distribute the foods throughout the flotilla on a daily basis. When received, the crops are sterilized with radiation, ground up into nutritious pastes, and pumped into Quarian suits through feeding tubes. In return, waste products that could be used as fertilizer or compost are returned to the live ships through an efficient, if odorous, recycling program. Live ships do not hold animals. The Quarians consume a vegan diet, driven not by ethics but by practicality. Captive animals require living space and consume large amounts of water and plant matter. The Quarians cannot afford such an inefficient resource-to-calorie ratio, to say nothing of a live animal's disease or allergen potential. Right. That is very true. As a result, when the flotilla arrives in a star system where life is based on the same dextroamino acids that the Quarians consume, pastes based on animal proteins fetch highly inflated prices, and the vendors are typically mobbed by Quarians wanting a new taste sensation. The sickness that often follows these binges is treated much the same way as hangovers are in human culture. Painful, but part of the overall experience of excess. Hangovers, yeah. Okay. Commander Cardana.
You should speak with Admiral Vlad. She's waiting for you up ahead.
She is, huh? How nice for her. So the Normandy is...
I can't believe they're charging Tali'Zorah with such a thing.
Yeah, it's...
Tali'Zorah can't even get a Quarian captain to stand for her. She's as good as convicted. Loyalty to the fleet is about more than just killing her. Tali'Zorah is guilty.
It's my friend you're talking about. Damn it. Shalaran.
Tali'Zorah of Normandy, I am glad you came. I could delay them only so long.
Auntie Ron, Shepherd Vas Normandy, this is Admiral Shalaran Vas Tonbe. She's a friend of my father's. Wait, Ron, you called me Vas Normandy.
I'm afraid I did, Tali. The Admiralty Board moved to have you tried under that name, given your departure from the Nima.
Really? So it's like a family name, only instead of the last name being, well, the family name, it's a starship name. Why does her name matter?
I take it being associated with a human ship is a bad sign.
They stripped me of my ship name. That's as good as declaring me exiled already.
It's not over yet, Tali. You have friends who still know you as Tali'Zorah Vas Nima. Whatever we must call you legally.
Yeah, I had no idea the Vas Nima meant of the ship Nima. Interesting. Are you part of the trial?
You're an admiral. Does that mean you're one of the judges?
I'm afraid not. My history with Tali and her father forced me to recuse myself.
I imagine father had to do the same.
You'll see inside, Tali. For my part, I moderate and ensure that the rules of protocol are followed, but I have no vote in the judgment.
So she's Tali's aunt. And her and her father have fallen out, or Tali's father have fallen out. Is she his sister by blood? Or an in-law? We should go in.
I guess we should get started. Does Tali have a defense counselor? Someone who speaks for her side.
Indeed she does, Captain Shepherd.
It's me!
She is part of your crew now, recognized by Quarian law. And remember, an accused is always represented by his or her ship's captain.
Really?
So, you would actually speak for my defense?
That's a terrible idea. I'm honored, and, pretty frickin' scared about it.
I'll do everything in my power to help you, Tali.
Thank you, Shepard. I could not ask for a better counselor.
Our legal rules are simple. There are no legal tricks or political loopholes for you to worry about. Present the truth as best you can. It will have to be enough. Now come. I promise that I would not delay you.
May the wisdom of Athena guide me. Oh, I thought that was water. I'm standing on it, so I know. Very interesting architecture and plant life all about.
This conclave is brought to order.
It's very ominous.
Blessed are the ancestors who kept us alive, sustained us, and enabled us to reach this season. Kill us alive.
Kill us alive.
The accused Tali'Zorah of Normandy has come with her captain to defend herself against the charge of treason.
Objection! A human has no business at a hearing involving such sensitive military matters.
Objection denied.
Then you should not have declared Tali crew of the Normandy, Admiral Chorus. By right as Tali's captain, Shepard must stay.
That's right.
Objection withdrawn.
Shepard vs. Normandy. Your crew member Tali'Zorah stands accused of treason. Will you speak for her?
It's my pleasure.
If it helps Tali, I will. But in her heart, she remains Tali'Zorah Vasnima, a proud member of the Migrant Fleet. I regret that her captain is forbidden to stand at her side today.
Good answer.
Nobody has been forbidden from anything. It is a simple...
Lie to them if you must, Zalchoris, but don't lie to me and expect me to stay silent. The human is right.
Admirals, please. Shepard's willingness to represent Tali'Zorah in this hearing is appreciated. Tali, you're accused of bringing active guests to the Migrant Fleet. What say you?
She couldn't have done this.
How could Tali have brought Geth to the fleet while serving on the Normandy?
To clarify, Shepard, Tali isn't accused of bringing back entire units, only parts that could spontaneously reactivate.
But I would never send active Geth to the fleet. Everything I sent was disabled and harmless.
Then explain how Geth seized the lab ship where your father was working.
Really?
What are you talking about?
Well, they homed in on the
what
parts,
happened?
Maybe.
As far as we can tell, Tali, the Geth have killed everyone on the Alarai.
Oh no.
Your father included.
Aw.
What? Oh, Keela.
Got a lot of nerve over there.
I thought Quarians valued family. How do you justify springing this on Tali in the middle of a damn trial?
Our apologies. Tali should have been informed.
You're right.
Shepard, we have to take back the Alarai.
The safest course would be to simply destroy the ship. But if you are looking for an honorable death instead of exile...
I'm looking for my father, you boshtet!
You Ooh. Intend to retake the Alarai from the Geth?
Is that a curse?
This proposal is extremely dangerous.
Was that a swear word? We must, for Tali's sake.
With your permission, Admirals, yes. The good of the fleet must come first. And Tali needs to find her father.
Agreed. And if you die on this worthy mission, Tali, we will see that your name is cleared of these charges.
We can discuss that later.
Only if she
then
dies?
It is decided. You will attempt to retake the Alarai. You are hereby given leave to depart the Raya. A shuttle will be waiting at the secondary docking hangar. Be safe, Tali. This hearing will resume upon your return, or upon the determination that you have been killed in action.
Great. Poor Tali.
thank you for agreeing to take back the Al'Rai, Shepard. The Admiral sounds sure that my father is already dead, but I don't know. We won't know anything until we get there.
You're right.
How are you holding up? They just threw a lot of fire at you, even before telling you about your father.
I knew this would be bad, but I guess you're never really prepared to be charged with treason. And my father, I don't know. He could still be alive. They don't know for certain that he's dead. I just don't know, Shepard, and I need to find out.
Should we talk to some people around here?
Is there anyone here you want to talk to before we go?
We can talk with the Admirals. It might help us to see what their viewpoints are. But I doubt we'll change anyone's mind by talking to them privately.
Alright, well, come on.
Let's go.
Right. The sooner we get to the Al'Rai, the sooner we'll know what happened.
Shepard, the secondary docking hangar is through the conclave chamber where you are now. The shuttle they have provided is unarmed.
Understood.
Whatever Geth are on the Al'Rai have likely built more of themselves. Expect heavy resistance.
Hmm. So this is, what's his name? Thane? Looks so funny like that. Alright, let's talk to some of these admirals.
Shepard spoke well to the admirals.
Thank you.
Shepard? How did you get onto the Raya?
Shepard is here to help me with my trial.
Oh yes, I heard about that. I hope you didn't really do what they said you did.
No, Vitor. I would never endanger the fleet.
Oh, well, good. So, can I help you with anything? I mean, probably not, but you helped me.
yeah, he was back on the, back in the beginning, that colony, when we first ran into Tali. Do you have more information?
Do you remember anything else about the collectors? Anything at all?
Nothing new. I'm sorry. Every time I go back to that place in my mind, I...
Vitor, come back. It's okay.
Yeah, he was screwed up.
I want to help, but I can't. I didn't see anything, and what I remember...
Don't worry, Vitor. We're going to find the things that did this, and we're going to kill them.
Good. Thank you.
Will you speak for Tali?
Tali could use some friends right now. Would you be willing to tell the Admirals how she helped you?
No, I mean, yes, but I already did. They came to see me. I didn't want to talk in a crowd.
Vitor is doing well, but he isn't ready for a public speech just yet.
Right.
I talked to them. So did that soldier, Cal Rieger. We both told them about how you helped us. I hope it helped.
He's hopping.
I'm sure it did, Vitor. Thank you.
That guy's hopping in place. I hope you feel better.
Take care of yourself, Vitor. Not many could have gone through what you did and come out sane.
I know. I didn't. But thank you, Commander. It's only because of your help that I've come this far.
Cal Rieger.
Cal Rieger.
Shepard, Tali'Zorah. Good to see you both. Wish you were under better circumstances.
What did they get from our readings?
Damnedest things, just like they said. No way the sun on Haystrom should have been acting that way.
So that dark energy theory is right. That's troubling.
Can't really comment on that, ma'am. I just shoot things.
I just shoot things. Right, so he was the officer on, what do you call it? Haystrom? How's your health?
Have you been, Rieger? You took kind of a beating on Haystrom.
Physical damage wasn't bad. I was down for about a week with infection, though. Figure I got off easy. I don't have to face those admirals.
Fighting seems risky for you?
With your immune systems, it couldn't be easy for Quarians to fight a war. You'd lose more people to infection than injury.
Right.
You can't afford a frontline attack, that's for sure. Have to fight smart. Ideally from orbit.
We do have stockpiles of antibiotics. It's not as though everyone would die from a single shot.
No, Shepard's right. You've only seen our strike ops, Tali. Don't have all the fancy equipment in a frontline fight. Supplies get strained. Things get ugly fast.
Hmm. Can you tell me about dark energy?
You said that your mission had something to do with dark energy?
Right. Remember the damn sun on Haystrom? Shorted out everything. Way too much radiation? The sun's getting old. Only it's not. Dark energy. It's reducing the mass of the star's interior. Techs are worried.
Huh. Did the Geth do that?
Do you think the Geth are responsible for what's happening to Haystrom's son?
Kayla, I hope not. If they can screw up a star, our chances in war are even worse than I thought.
I don't think this is the Geth. It would take massive time and resources to affect a star like this deliberately. It's too inefficient to be a weapon, and even the Geth wouldn't destroy a useful star system. Besides, they didn't show up until we did.
I hope you're right, ma'am. Synthetic bastards are bad enough as it is.
So that's the Collectors with more of their experiments, possibly. So, stupid to say it's a big problem.
What does that dark energy buildup mean? Is it something we should worry about?
Sorry, Shepard, I don't know what it means. Just that it has the scientists worried.
Hopefully it's isolated, some rare phenomenon. If dark energy can destabilize solar material. Probably not something to worry about now. But resources in this galaxy are scarce enough without stars suddenly going dead.
Some days I think flying around in the fleet without a planet of our own is the right idea.
Yeah, really. And the presence on Raya?
What are you doing aboard the Raya? It sounds like you gave your report to the Admiralty already.
Well, I stayed to argue the charges against Tali'Zorah. I've served with her and she deserves better than what she's getting.
Thanks, Cal.
Just stating facts, ma'am.
Can you help somehow?
Have you had any luck talking to the Admiralty Board?
Admiral Ron asked my opinion about the Geth since I'd fought on Haystrom. She and Admiral Garrel are hoping you'll kill a bunch of Geth to get the crowd on your side, then find evidence to clear your name. They were hesitant, but, well, you didn't have many other options, ma'am. I recommended getting you onto the Ulurai. I hope you can handle it.
You did the right thing. Thank you.
We should get going.
Good luck on the Ulurai. Stay safe out there.
Thank you. Admiral Zen.
Tali'Zorah, given the circumstances, are you certain that speaking to me is appropriate?
I'm looking for information about the Ulurai. I don't intend to bribe you in the middle of the plaza, Admiral.
Pleasure to meet you, Commander Shepard. We owe you a debt of gratitude for your actions against the Geth.
What's your stance on Tali?
You didn't say much during the opening statements, Admiral.
There wasn't much to say. This trial is a waste of time.
It matters a great deal to me.
If you and your father were actually experimenting on active Geth subjects, then you are simply idiots. No reason to waste resources on a trial.
Nice.
If not, then this was a tragic accident in the pursuit of a higher cause. Again, no trial is needed to determine that.
Okay, so she doesn't find her, like, guilty. They're just either idiots or it was an accident.
If you're not interested in this trial, why not recuse yourself?
And let that aging warship, Hangerel, and the cowardly Zalkoris be the ones to chart this course? I think not. The broader purpose underlying the trial is too important. Tali'Zorah is only peripherally related. No offense intended.
And what is the true purpose of this trial, Admiral?
To determine whether Quarians should fear their past mistakes or reclaim their glory using our natural affinity for artificial intelligence.
You study AI?
So the only reason you care about this is because Rael might have learned something valuable from the Geth.
Indeed. If he has, then even in this accident we may find something worthwhile.
You want to create new AIs?
No, Tali'Zorah. I wish to return the Geth to the control of their rightful masters, the Quarian race.
You're insane.
Your opinions on the Geth, so you don't want to destroy them, you want to control them. It's still way too dangerous.
Sounds like your ideas about synthetics are in the minority.
Yes, at least on the Admiralty Board, Hangerel sees an enemy that must be crushed. Zalkoris would run away and hide on some new colony world. Shalaran is still undecided. I had thought Rael to be firmly in Han's camp, but if his experiments were on active Geth, perhaps we have ideas in common.
You think Rael was right?
You support experiments on living creatures.
Rael should have felt no more guilt experimenting on Geth than I did while performing surgery on a childhood toy.
The fact that you performed surgery on your childhood toys explains a great deal, Admiral.
The ship travels faster than I can. With the right programming, it can choose locations, even defend itself when attacked. But it is just a machine. It was built for the sole purpose of serving its master, and it can be dismantled whenever its master desires.
So, how does this change things?
If we don't find Rail alive on the Alarai, what do you think will happen?
The power balance will be disrupted. Han loses a vote for his foolish and self-destructive war. That would favor peace then, as Charleran is too careful to risk her own neck. But if the Admiral replacing Rail agrees with me, things could become very exciting.
The lab ship.
Can you tell me anything about the Alarai?
Oh, that ship.
Little. We detected several communication signatures before the Geth jammed the comm systems. Given the likely networked intelligence requirements for taking over a ship, expect between 10 and 50 units.
Then this can't have anything to do with me. I only sent parts and pieces, and certainly not enough to make that many Geth.
Thank you for the information.
It was a pleasure to meet you, Commander.
Wish I could say the same. But I can't.
Tali'Zorah and her father are out of control. This is on their heads.
How sweet of you. Well, it looks a lot smaller when you stand up here. Charleran.
You set me up, Shala. You told Captain Donna not to say anything? I don't hear that my father may be dead until I'm in the trial.